one's only 85. I probably need to come here, right? Because this is where he was before. The Badlands?
Master Xehanort, you wish to see me?
There is no time to lose. I have terrible news. Ventress has stumbled upon the secrets of his origins.
Then? I just saw him. He passed right in front of me. What happened?
Ventress is on his way home. If you could have seen the fury in his eyes. I'm certain he's capable of anything. I fear the boy may attempt to force the truth out of Ericus. Master Terra, you must hurry back and see to your friend's safety.
Of course.
Unlocked the Dark Impulse Command Style. Alright, so now it wants me to go here. I'm at level 8. Okay. Sorry. Command level 8, the land of departure.
Exist no more.
Ben!
What?
Master! Have you gone mad?
Terra! I command you, step aside.
No!
You will not heed your master?
I won't!
Why do all my attempts to reach you fail? If you don't have it in your heart to obey, then you will have to share Ventus's fate.
Enough, Terra! He's right!
Quiet!
Terra.
You may be my master, but I will not let you hurt my friend!
Has the darkness taken you, Terra?
Wait, Terra!
Oh, Master Ericus Anger. Ericus?
Heal.
No, I don't have any of the D-Links? What a crock. Boink. I really just say boink. I swear he's saying doink. Brother. No, come on. Well, thank you for coming back, Siciliana. I lost the internet. I don't want to, though. I can't use any of my D-Link. Like, I go this whole time. What'd you block, dude? Be able to heal, please.
Heal. Repair yourself. Yeah. Take that.
Repair yourself. Yeah. What? What a crack. Stay away until I can use heal again. I would like full health. He seems to be staying away for now. Probably just jinxed it. Yeah, I get 2 bars of health on him still. I'm glad he doesn't like fully attack. Watch as soon as I go to cure him. Okay, and then let's let that go back before I go in, because I may need it again as soon as I go back to him, right? Okay. Knew it.
Take that.
Prepare yourself. Prepare yourself.
What is this? Can I not hit him when? Hey, back, too. Get out of there. Leave me alone. Let me heal again. Heck, I tried to, and then he, like... That was a low blow. I want to heal again before I try to attack him. I better stay away from that. I hate that I can't hit him while he does that. Can't seem to hit him when he does anything. Stay away from me. I'm trying to heal. I'm trying to use the light. I don't like that he can just teleport like that. Oh, what the?
Let the darkness die!
Want some?
Let the darkness die!
Oh, come on! His very baggy pants. My character. Looks like a dress, right? They're so baggy. Stay away from me, dude. I need haste. The 90s are back. I wish. The 90s were a great time. Stand still. Was I actually dealing damage while doing that? Maybe I can cure by the time he's done with that, though. Nice.
Take that.
Prepare yourself.
You prepare yourself. Where is he? Do I have cure yet? I do. Where you gonna go? Okay. Okay.
Let the darkness die.
Oh, I thought he was gonna go the other way. Peter.
Heal.
No. Where are you gonna go? Ah, pissed right into it. Come meet here.
Prepare yourself.
Oh, I don't like this one.
Oh.
I hate this move. So it gives me time to get Cure to go back, right? Don't you shoot at me? Swear to God, if I get him this low and then I die, I'm gonna be pissed. Yeah, keep going right into it. How? How did I take any damage there? How? Thank you! Holy cow! Oh, that took way too long.
What have I done? Master, I just wanted to keep Ven safe.
No, you were right. I failed you, Terra. Perhaps I've no one to blame but myself for the darkness inside you. And now I've done worse. Raised my Keyblade against you and Ventus. My own heart is darkest.
It's gonna be freezing on Christmas, 16 degrees. Holy cow. I guess we're supposed to have some rain and snow coming our way.
Master Ericus.
Oh, that's how you say that? Ericus.
What a sight. Why do you trouble yourself with remorse, Master Terra? The man was bent on doing harm to your friend, his own pupil.
Master Xehanort, why?
You know, at times I find your progress quite striking. But you still fall short. Let all that anger out, my boy. Give your heart over to darkness.
What do you mean?
Still so blind. Then I will make you see. Come to the place where all Keyblade wielders leave their mark on fate. The Keyblade Graveyard. There you will watch your dear Ventus and Aqua meet their ends. And the last light within you will die.
What?
You won't need a home anymore where you're going.
What? Xehanort!
You're supposed to get 1 to 3 inches on the 23rd. The computer is telling me it's sleeting right now, which could be why I lost internet connection, I guess.
Ven, Aqua, I won't let him hurt you.
Yeah. Chaos Ripper, a keyblade with long reach that does little for your magic but provides an outstanding boost in strength. Chaos Ripper it is. Xehanort's Report 8, an excerpt from Xehanort's writings. Okay, so treasure zero. Where am I supposed to go? Back over here? Wow, the controls on this are awful. The Keyblade Graveyard. I have no idea how I'm gonna edit the last part of this up, like what we've recently done for YouTube. This is okay. The Keyblade Graveyard. Mew. Is it this world?